Ephesians 5:15. See then that you walk circumspectly, not as fools, but as wise, redeeming the time because the days are evil. Wherefore be ye not unwise, but understanding what the will of the Lord is. Barakatayahawashai. Be circumspect, brothers. When you putting up these pages on YouTube that has the name Great Millstone or GMS, make sure you're putting, and even if you have a personal page, make sure you're putting spiritual names up there. Stop putting these damn carnal names on your pages. You're giving this devil ammunition against you. You know, stop with that. You know, I mean, you brothers some of you brothers have been in this thing almost 10 years. You know, start thinking more. You know, start observing of what's going on. You know, stop putting up them damn pages, you know, that are incriminating to you. You know, put up spiritual names. You know, you got all different types of spirit. You can use scriptures to make pages, which some brothers do. No, put spiritual. If you're gonna put a soldier, put spiritual soldiers. You know, put spiritual this, spiritual that. Because when you put up pages, you know, and you talk about war and you talk about guns and you talk about soldiers, you know, you gotta put spiritual there, because these devils can use that against you. You know, stop incriminating yourself by doing this. You know, you're giving these devils, they're making it easy for them to gather information, you know, to persecute us with, you know, if you're going to be persecuted, let it be for the word's sake. You know, like it says here in 1 Peter, let me just get that real quick. 1 Peter chapter 4, verse, I started 13. It says, but rejoice in as much as you are partakers of Yahushua's suffering, that when his glory shall be revealed, you may be glad also with exceeding joy. If you be reproached for the name of Yahushua, happy are ye. You know, so be reproached for that. Don't be reproached because you're putting up carnal pages, man. You know, talking about I can't eat holy war and soldiers at arms and warmongers and, titles like that, man. If you're going to put a title, put spiritual in front of it, you know? Make it something spiritual. For the spirit of glory and of the Most High resteth upon you. On their part he is evil spoken of, but on your part he is glorified. Why? Because it's done in the spirit. But let none of you suffer as a murderer, or as a thief, or as an evildoer, or as a busybody in other men's matters. You know, so if you're going to suffer, suffer for Yahweh Bashem Yahushua's sake. Don't suffer because you're putting up some carnal page, you know, and here it is, Esau, you know, take that, and because they're gathering intel, man, you know. Be wise, man. You brothers out there, man, you camp leaders out there too, man. If you see your men putting stuff up like that, you know, you got to check them on that, you know. It don't make no sense for you brothers to keep doing that. You know, here it is, we're becoming spiritual men, and you brothers are doing stuff like that, man. Putting pages up on YouTube with the name GMS on it, and then attaching, you know, crap to it. You know, a carnal shit to it. You know, the Lord said the carnal mind is enmity with the Most High. You know? Now, I know brothers are trying to put up pages, you know, to keep the word going. And when one page gets cut down, another page goes up. I understand that. That's not the problem. The problem is be more circumspect in your choice of titles or names for your page. All right? So that's all I have. Shalom.